Hey guys, today we've got a brand new featured map I'm showing off. It's called the Race 3.0. We played the original race and it was really pretty an easy map. It's more of about, you know, racing against your friends and stuff like that. So I'm going to show you how to get through this today. Be sure to show some support for Wavy. Girth is in the item shop. Also, be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications. Okay, let's jump into this. Let's see what we've got with our army man here. So you slide down. Nice and easy. Don't need ice. Okay, we got some speed here. All right, this is pretty easy. Just back and forth. And then we got to jump on these. Pretty easy parkour. This is more about speed than anything, I think, at this point. We got to turn around. That's nice and easy. Okay, nothing too crazy right now that needs, like, a lot of explanation. These are pretty easy parkour. You just got to make sure you jump on the edges and hold forward on that. We got to jump off cars now. Okay, I just jumped to my death. Okay, so, guys, this level has some funky stuff on it. Nothing too crazy, but there is a one jump right here. If you hit this car wrong, then you'll slide off of it like that, right? So you don't want to over jump it or anything. You just kind of land on the car, and then you can make your way over here to the next coin. Okay, now this level is just another parkour. Gonna jump straight out. Now, it is a little deceiving. It's hard to even, like, see these blocks. On that one, make sure you jump on the edge, it looks like. Okay, so we got some traps here. So let's bait these. This is nice and easy. So really with this type of a map, it's all about speed, right? You're trying to beat your friends. But you gotta know it first, right? It's the person who knows the map will win the race. Don't jump. Okay, yeah. Okay, so I think a lot of people are going to struggle on this level because you have to be holding forward throughout it to be able to make it through the final, the jump. So you're going right and left as fast as you can, and then hold forward, and then you have to jump the very end of this to be able to make this jump right there. That's basically it, though, but be holding forward and then going right and left as you need. All right, so impulsing out to this platform. Let's try this. Okay, we overshot it. All right, let's do this for real now. So we're just gonna jump, like, it's like a smaller impulse jump, and then just hold forward to be able to make that. Okay, nice, that was nice and easy. The last level was the hardest. Okay, go? Are we just driving? Oh my gosh, we're driving up. And then we're gonna have to stop here, it looks like, and then bounce off. Okay, that's nice and easy. Once again, guys, this is my first time doing this. Okay, I guess we could just jump. Oh, don't jump. Oh my gosh. Okay, so you don't jump on this level. You just go right and left, and then you have to jump the very edge of these to make these jumps. No problem. Ooh, I didn't know. I wasn't sure if I was gonna make that. All right, here we go. Looks like this is the last level. Grapple to each block. All right, here we go. We're not gonna grapple off of our opponent's blocks. And I'm dead. Now, guys, for levels like this, if you want to be sure you're gonna make it, you can always just jump on the top, right? So the way you do that is hit the middle of the block and then kind of hold back at the last second. But if you're trying to go fast, you gotta go, you know, you gotta just have make sure your aim is on, right? And there you go. That's the end of the race. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe, turn on notifications. Hopefully this helped out. I love maps like this. It was fun. All right, guys, have an awesome day.